our supporters are going to have to be expected to travel 6 hours on New Year's Day to watch a football match. Now, I think that's just short of scandalous. People say that computers bring these fixtures to the fore. Well, my argument is somebody has to program that computer.